So what's been the hardest part of this shoot so far?
Well, for me personally, what was most difficult was probably the tragic accident that took the life of our elephant trainer.
Rodrigo.
And then there was the time where the napalm timer wouldn't go off. That was rough. That was rough.
I was in the area still.
It was scary.
Right.
So what's been the best part so far of making the film?
Well, personally, I didn't care too much for Rodrigo. I don't know, what do you...